Everybody's got to sing along with it.
Pay attention now, everybody.
You know Dasher, Prancer, and Donner. But do you recall the most famous reindeer in all? Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shiny nose. And if you ever saw him, you would say it was. All of the other reindeer used to like to call them names. They never had called Rudolph, nor did any reindeer games. When one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to sleigh. Rudolph with his nose bright, oh, what's he got in his sleigh? Then how the reindeer mounted, as he traveled out the tree. Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, you'll remember history. Thank you.